I had a little bit of sewing to show you today, but I've had this workout for my ledgers class. I'm not going to give you any of the detail I've given them, but I thought I might show you this instead because it's I like going back. This is all stuff that I did at uni, 2003. So it's good to get it out because in terms of my ledger class, they'll find out when they see their video, which is much more involved than the one you're going to get now. It makes you think. It's proper made me think today, and it's given me so many ideas just by making a 20-minute video for that class. So I really should do this more often. So I'm just really going to flick through. Just I don't know. You might not want to see it, but you just turn off then if you don't want to see it. Just crack on and go on Facebook or something. They're just design sheets from when I was studying, and in this next one. Well, as I lift the next few up, you'll notice the connection, but I'm not going to tell you anything about them because that's for class. So that one, and then those. Can't believe I did all this. I never paint now. I had to paint there though. I stood behind you with a virtual gun to your head making you do it. And that one. And then that one. And I've loved it. I've loved it. And if I, for a comparison, so this was all done like 2003, 2004, and then these have been done in the last couple of years. So I'm kind of like, it's really made me realise how far I've come. Because these are recent ones, well, not that recent, but these have all been done over the last couple of years. So I just thought, I mean, you might have seen them others way, 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 way back years ago. I know you've seen these, but it's just not often I get everything out and have a real good look at everything together like this. It's really lifted me today in a way I didn't expect it would. So I just wanted to share that with you.